This is Eastern Dog comes up to you at my local antique store. This is the upstairs. Like, we can try to find some LGNs. Good stuff. Okay. He's stuck out on the first one. I thought that he's gonna have some good stuff, bro. We have all the stuff. Okay, happy idea. My Uncle Buck DVD was gone. The Ewoks was $32. The piece of the Ewoks, that was kind of cool. I was thinking about more LGNs. Pretty awesome if you want some more. If you don't know what LGNs are, they are those. No Western figures. It's just a couple of them. Do you have any Western? Got the antique cars. Ooh, that would be kind of cool. And that'd be kind of cool to have right in my, but I probably don't. I want to fit in my, I got enough stuff hanging up in the walls. Now we're going to ask you downstairs. We got an old video. Old systems. trying to see what they got. They're all hiding something. I know they're hiding something. They're hiding something. They're like hiding something. What they do, they always hide all of this stuff. Till you get down there. I can't find some good stuff. I'm looking at stuff. They look kind of cool. Nothing that I want. I'm going to be walking down. So this is supposed to be a cum suck. We got it. I'm good. Thank you. They got nothing. They got places for four games. If anybody is interested, hit me text.